Talk about you shooting your shot at Chris Evans on Twitter, because girl,
is he here tonight?
I don't think so, but has he responded? Because I feel like
he's going home. The reason I'm upset about this one is because I know I'm not going to be able to marry
Lizzo
him.
And Chris Evans' saga is continuing, and Lizzo is even going as far as sharing more details about their DMs. Just as a reminder, a couple of weeks ago, the 32-year-old singer Lizzo slid into Chris's DMs on Instagram and then shared a screen cap on TikTok. In a funny video, she disclosed that she sent Chris a combination of emojis, which basically implied she was shooting her shot. The emojis were a woman tossing a basketball. The video showed her lip-syncing Tatiana Mitchell, which went along the lines of, "The reason I'm upset about this one is because I know I'm not gonna be able to marry him, and honestly it hurts me to the core, because damn papa, he a rare breed, no comparing like Chris." Lizzo captioned the original video with, "Don't drink and DM kids for legal purposes, this is a joke." Then a few days later, Lizzo confirmed that Chris had actually responded to the drunk DM writing, "No shame in a drunk DM, God knows I've done worse on this app, LOL." Now, he had back in September 2020 posted an explicit picture of himself, which may be behind the message. Lizzo has now chosen to reveal other messages. She responded by saying, "Well, they say you miss 100% of the shots you never take, and even though I unsent it like a dog, I'm glad you know I exist now. Of course I do," Chris replied. "I'm a fan. Keep up the great work, XXX. She chose not to reveal much more than that, and only a couple of words of Chris's next reply was revealed, but he does seem amused. Though Chris Evans has been rumored to be linked with other ladies, there have been no confirmed relationships, and he is thought to be single. Perhaps one of his longest relationships was Jessica Biel, whom he dated in 2001, but broke it off after 5 years. She's now with Justin Timberlake. Maybe he's finally ready to move on and would be open to a relationship with Lizzo. Whether anything materializes or not waits to be seen. Tell us what you think. Thanks for watching. Have it all daily. Please like, share, and subscribe, and check out our website for more."